Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the TWU Athletic Complex for today's Senior Day Contest. At this time, we are going to honor the Women's Lacrosse Senior.
Today, we are honored to show love for number 12, Lay Carlson. With her today are her mom, Cassie, stepdad, Jordan, brothers, Castell, and Bishop, and Liv, who traveled from Rochester, New York to be here. Letty is a double major in biology and environmental science. She has spent the last 3 years as a women's lacrosse team member. Earning the role of captain in her senior season speaks to the kindness and selflessness Letty shows. She is constantly a light for her teammates when they need a doubt of support and love. Letty, we wish you the best, whatever life takes you. You are built on hard work and relentlessness, which will undoubtedly pay off.
Please join us and give me one more round of applause for senior number 12, Letty Carlson. Today's Senior Day Women's Lacrosse Contest features the Eastern Oregon University Lady Mountaineers and your Tennessee Wesleyan University Lady Bulldogs. Tennessee Wesleyan University, the Appalachian Athletic Conference, and the NAIA asks you to join us in promoting character and sportsmanship in collegiate athletics and show proper respect and participants from both teams as well as the officials. We sincerely hope you enjoy the game and appreciate the efforts of all involved. Now, let's meet the starting lineups. First, the visitors from Eastern Oregon University. Number 1, Natalie Vanderplug. Number 6, Sadie Petrick. Number 7, Sierra Gonzalez. Number 8, Sarah Orr. Number 10, Red Pratt. Number 11, Jade McCoy. Number 12, Maddie Woodrow. Number 13, Anne-Lynn Barron. Number 14, Clara Bever. Number 15, Amara Haverson. Number 20, Sydney Volpat. And number 24, Mandy Galindo. Eastern Oregon is coached by Scott Shannon. And now, for your Tennessee Western University Lady Bulldogs. A sophomore from Dunwoody, Georgia. Number 3, Riley Heinrich. A junior from Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Number 5, Camille Chris. A lacrosse sophomore from Rochester, New York, number 6, Riley Brendlinger. A freshman from Reno, Nevada, number 7, Kaylin Mays. A sophomore from Ontario, Canada, number 9, Olivia Downey. A freshman from Ottawa, Tennessee, number 10, Hannah O'Daniel. A senior from Rochester, New York, number 12, Letty Carlson. A sophomore from Ottawa, Tennessee, number 16, Stephanie Rocha. A sophomore from Greensville, Tennessee, number 19, Jocelyn Long. A sophomore from Tukula, Georgia, number 20, Taylor Kreisman. A sophomore from Pensacola, Florida, number 21, Kate McKinnon. And a sophomore from Stoneville, Georgia, number 24, Abby Reed. Head coach of the Lady Bulldogs is Heather Fossey. At this time, we ask you to please read your caps and stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Yo. Huh? Okay. Does that look good, Chris? You need it anymore. Hey, Chris. Chris. Does that look good or you need it anymore? Yeah. Yeah. got the long pants on.
Bullets on me! Bullets on three! 1, 2, 3! Bullets!
Thank you. AP was pitching pretty good, and then he just was staying in there.
Set the shot clock, and we have 2 minutes, number 20, legal check, check to the neck, number 20, 2 minutes releasable, 219, okay, shot clock reset, we're good, thank you.
You got it! You got it! You got it! 15 assists. He really killed. 10 to go, 15 assists.
Andy, good cut. Hey, if nobody's on you, stand there with your stick up. Don't get out. They don't come in here.
Thank you.
all gone.
Short time! Chris, you got her countdown?
Put a new one in, it works.
7 with the assist, take with the goal.
Yeah.
No.
What?
Maddie! Go, go!
Yeah. Thank you.
24, miss. I'm yelling about the score that determines our rotation. Every two we rotate.
So we're looking at the score odd or even.
I was like, I saw that she scored and I was like, oh my gosh!
Slide down and I had to come up. Not what you do. Oh,
he's outside.
He's outside. Thank you.
turf. In the turf.
Go! Come on, Natalie! Eight ball, ball! that coach? Downey gets it. Turn over Downey, ground ball 10.
Thank you.
turnover called by now for Downey, ground ball down. Turnover is on the
she's gonna make up stuff.
The kid looks like a mess out there.
I'm not, what they say? It's that you for listening to that for Taylor.
Oh, yeah. I didn't put that together.
12. Unassisted.
Downey.
All right, got to hustle back now. Blue.
Say
Thank you.
check.
That's the fourth.
That's the fourth.
That's fourth yellow.
2 minutes. Not releasing.
They're down the rest.
Thank you.
They're down the rest of the way. We're man up.
No, no, no.
Here we go.
fair ball.
Bro, there's 4 seconds. Come on.
Well,